It was once thought that the reign of the Empire would last as long as the Eternal Sun. But with the sudden passing of the Great Emperor, order collapsed overnight. Unchecked, barbarian raiders brought destruction and chaos to the land. Crown Princess Josephine broke through the enemy's siege with the last remnants of her army, moments before the capital fell, and took refuge in the less populated Titan City. She aspired to reclaim the fabled Holy Sword, rally more men to drive back the barbarians, and restore the Empire's glory. There are too few of us, Your Highness. Obtaining the Holy Sword is important, but not at the cost of your safety.
The barbarians have seized the Imperial capital. Now, the Holy Sword is our only hope.
I thought the Holy Sword is just a myth, Your Highness. Titan City is just ahead. Let us hope we arrive before our enemies. Watch out! Bodies are lying everywhere. Stay behind me.
This house looks shabby, but good enough for a make-do camp.
We can train more villagers, Your Highness. Also, I just found some things that I think you will want to see for yourself.
Barbarians destroyed everything and killed these locals. Bloody barbaric brutes. These are all innocent people.
Well, 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 will you look at that? A lovely highborn out in the wild. This will be very fun.
Bloody barbarian. I will make that your last word and sacrifice your head to the deceased.
Your Highness, we shall join you in battle.
Your Highness, to attack Erdin, drag the icon on the right to him.
Your angry face is far more amusing than those crying villagers. Let me go! If you dare lay a finger on me, Attica the Bloody Hand will lead hundreds of warriors to pulverize you all! He's just garrisoned at the town center to the north! Do you crave death, fools?
I said I will sacrifice your head to the deceased. and I intend to keep my word.
No! No, you won't!
Keeping promises is a virtue for nobles. Attica has plundered the place, and probably already took the holy sword. We have no choice but to fight him head on, but our force is much too small.
Your Highness, we should build a swordsman barracks to train more units. On the base of this broken building, we'll soon complete the construction. Training swordsmen requires... Your Highness, we are ready to train more swordsmen.
Soldiers, I once wished to lead you away from war. But here we are, with the Empire torn and families broken. There is no place to hide. Soldiers, my brothers in arms. My family, for the Empire, and our home! Deputy, you lead the scout team. I command you to march ahead of us to gather information on the barbarians and their city defense.
At once, Your Highness!
All remaining soldiers, form up and fight with me. Reclaim the holy sword. Take down the barbarians, and revenge for all that perished!
I will take the damage from the arrow tower. Quick, Your Highness, defeat those barbarians! Soldiers, take out your torches and burn the towers down!
The tower is down. Everyone, time to focus attack on the enemy.
Empire's crown princess, Josephine the Steel Rose. I've heard your name. I had my men plow through over half your empire just for this cursed sword. How interesting. It's nothing compared to my own blade, yet it still draws a homeless rat to me.
Attica, I will punish you for your crimes.
Come and take it if you dare, Josephine. Your head will be the crown jewel amongst my collections!
Interrupt Attica's skill with my commander skill, and be w-
Riveting! This is the kind of pain I've been after!
Utterly worthless! It's your biggest failure to pin hopes on this piece of junk!
The holy sword will never yield.
Josephine, you cannot stop what is to come! The future belongs to us nomads!
The future will be forged by the living. Too bad you won't get to tell the tale.
Your Highness, the Holy Sword, it's rusty and worn.
Its power withered away throughout the ages. We must charge it up through battles and constructions, just as I must restore the Empire's glory. It's my duty. In the name of the Holy Sword, I shall use these spoils to rebuild the town and establish our new homeland.
Yes, Your Highness.
Stoner. Certes.
Virax.
Maro.
Lerod.
Stoner.
Ne vous résignez jamais à la médiocrité.
The Holy Sword is awakening. I can sense its vigorous heartbeats.
It is your prowess in battle that awakened it, Your Highness. It yearns for glory.
Stoner. Virax.
Ne vous résignez jamais à la médiocrité.
Stoner. Stoner. Bûcheron.
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 Vous n'êtes pas seul.
Blood of enemies and reverence of the people will both nourish the Holy Sword. Your Highness, the Holy Sword is almost awakened. Develop the town and win more support from our people. Highness, all your effort has paid off. Boosted by our people's support, the Holy Sword is shining anew. Historica, the unparalleled sword. Born of the thunderous blaze and forged from the purest silver atop the highest peak. It's the symbol of kingship, the blade of glory. The passage of time once tarnished its might, yet it's now destined for rebirth in your hands.
The Holy Sword Historica shall return to this land. It's been waiting for me. I'm certain of it.
With its power, the mightiest armies shall rally around you, Your Highness, and you will be the Queen of Destiny.
Vous n'êtes pas seul. Ne vous résignez jamais à la médiocrité. La victoire sourit aux audacieux. Écrasez-les. Vous n'êtes pas seul.
Hammurabi, King of the Amorites, King of Justice!
Thank you.
Vous n'êtes pas seul. Jamais à la médiocrité. La victoire, sérieux audacieux.
Thank you.
glorieux audacieux.
Stunner. Stunner. Thank you. stunner.
Vina.
Villain.
has it in me.